Okay, it's July 29th.
We're on our way to surprise date.
Turn it off.
She does not support this video adventure yet. She will soon.
Okay. I don't know what this is, but it involves water. We'll be there like 20 miles away from our exit. So we'll be there soon. We are going.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Okay, so this is pretty sick. Canoe the Caney. Bunch of canoes. That's pretty awesome.
Here, I'll get that.
The Canoe the Caney thing.
That's going. Right here, I guess.
Oh no, I guess you just go down here.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Can we just wait out here?
Yeah, okay. So I guess we just wait out here till our bus. Woo! That was like a surprise. Look at my build here.
I'll take my angle on the camera.
Guess we got some chips. Ooh, what do we want? I don't know what I want yet. Golden. Okay. Oh, this is so cool. Look at that.
What is it?
It says head for, it's for your sunglasses.
Are you guys a gym?
No.
We're separate.
They have not. Okay, we're gonna check it.
Okay, so we just got all our stuff signed up for the trip. We're going canoeing. I'm in their little gift shop type deal thing here. They got all kinds of crazy sick stuff. I'm really kind of getting into water skiing this summer, so I was kind of checking out. There's some water skis in here. Whoop. Got some water skis, bunch of life jackets. That's kind of cool. Those are neat. But just kind of looking at what all they had in here as far as skis and stuff. But it should be sick. We're going 6 miles. They gave us a little map of it. I'll probably put in the thing right here. So I guess we just go like around two bends, and then we call them. The first bend is 2 miles, the second bend is 4 miles, and then we get to this little bridge and we call, and then they send a bus to pick us up at the end. So that should be pretty sick. So we'll see. Okay, so we're boarding the bus right now. Woo!
Okay, so we just got on the bus. We are gonna go on the way and we'll pick up from there.
Don't forget us.
Thanks.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, so I guess this is where we go in. We're here. The life jackets. Ooh. These old people fishing. They love the fishing.
You're killing me already, sonny boy.
Do you want to put these on right now?
Nah, I just wait.
No? The water's clear.
Yeah, it is. It's really cool. I'm going to try this shot. That's cool.
He just gotta give me that look. When he give me that look, then the penny's coming out.
How do you put these ancient things
on?
Okay, here we go. Whoa, looking hot. Push it down. Will it look hot?
No.
Definitely.
It's Mr. Steal Your Girl.
You can put this guy in slow motion. I mean fast. Like he's going slow, but you can put like fast motion.
Pro tip, you're gonna come do this. You don't like these life jackets from the Ark. Noah used. Bring your own. They're not that bad. They're still pretty tacky looking. Definitely blows off your cool factor a little bit. We're gonna save the battery till we get in our canoe, so we will catch up with you guys in a few minutes. We're off. Huh? Okay. Hang on, let me get this set where I need it. Okay, so we just got on the water. We're about to shoot some freaking cool underwater video after I strip this back door. And this is freaking cool. The water is super clear. I don't know if you can see that. I don't want to hang over the water too much because I don't have my waterproof back door, but that is freaking sick. Okay, so amazing thing just happened. I was looking through my backpack that I haven't used in forever. Found my Ray-Bans that I got in New York City on my senior trip. So,
fake.
I've been, yeah, they're fake. They're fake. But still,
really?
Yes. But still, I love them. They work just as good. I'm pretty sure they were just like, I don't know, I got them off some street guy. I'm pretty sure they might be stolen or something. Who knows? But I'm pretty happy I found them through the turtle shell Ray-Bans. The lenses are awesome. Haven't been able to find a pair of sunglasses anywhere that feels good, so this is great. I'm gonna switch out this back door so we can do some underwater shots now.
Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump out that sofa, let's kick it off. Fill up my cup, mazel tov.
freaking cool. That is freaking sick. Holy crap. That is a big cavern. What?
This machine, this thing is huge. That is ginormous. You can like put a car in that bucket. Holy cow. That is crazy. That's what's causing all the traffic behind us. And here's all stuff tickling me. Stop.
Okay. So we're done with the canoeing experience. Pretty awesome until we got soaked at the last minute, but it's still fun. Just everything. But my GoPro died like in the 4th mile, so the 6 mile canoeing trip. I'm gonna turn it on, trying to catch like the big major points. Hopefully, once I edit this, mostly. most of it will be able to be salvaged. But overall, I'm grateful for there. They were really nice. They helped us enter for especially for the season passes there, which I hope we get. And free, they were in for like 3 days of kayaking, so even if we just get that, it'll be awesome. But hopefully we get home and get this edited. Just went to Walmart, got some junk, and a new selfie stick because the one I had was absolute garbage, and I probably had to throw away a lot of footage because I was addressing the camera about half the time. So. I got these cool, freaking, their gift shop is freaking off the hook. I got these Canoe the Caney sunglass retainers, and she got an ice cream sandwich, so that was good. But we'll get this edited and see what's up.